Guys, it's Sophia and Orderby, and here's Messi. Whatever. It's not all about the outside; it's what the inside that counts. So, today a little video about me and my cat, I guess. But I'm gonna tell little things about me today because I love my channel. I could not never be so much more proud of it, and I never knew I would actually get, like, at least 24 subscribers. That's how many I have. I used to have 26, I don't know what happened, but who cares. At least I have some subscribers, and those are the people who count. I'm gonna give a shout out to everybody who stayed here with me. It's so exciting. I love you guys, not in that way, but, also, so I'm gonna be telling a few things about me, like, five things I love. So, number one thing I would love most is this thing here that won't stop playing with my headphones.
Piper, get away from them.
I'm just gonna set them over here. But anyways, yeah, I could not love my cats more than anything. So yeah, it's the first thing I love most. Number two is my guitar, which I just got for Christmas, but I love it. And it, I couldn't be more happy that I got it. Piper! Okay, I have to keep these out of reach of you if you don't stop it. Just watch her. Watch her. She thinks they're toys. Bad kitty. No, that's it. Sorry, guys. So, yeah, so that's that. So, I love my guitar, three's family, which includes these little ones. So yeah, I love my family a lot. I meant to put family the second thing I love most, but I accidentally said guitar. And fourth thing I love most is... This may sound a little selfish, but it's Gravity Falls, my favorite TV show, and it's ending. I'm super sad that it's ending. So, is you guys and my YouTube channel. Thank you guys so much for watching this really random video. I just had nothing to do and I don't want to play Minecraft right now, so bye. Love you guys.